is much you don't understand about the Jewish religion. For example, did you know that rabbis are allowed to date?
What does that have to do?
You know, a member of my congregation has a timeshare in Myrtle Beach. Perhaps if you're not too busy, we could wing on down after the high holidays. Elaine? Lainey?